Alright, we are doing Zeno story now. Yeah, it turns out his name is Duvor. His partner is Duvor.
Let's have a little fun before we bully Zatch. Duvor?
Yeah, that's basically what he loves to do. He likes to mess with Zatch.
What is it?
I'm hunting Momota. It's best to diminish our rivals before it's too late, right?
That's true.
At the very end, we'll go say hello to Zatch. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, I'm pretty sure we have to go see Dr. Riddles first. I'm pretty sure we have to fight Dr. Riddles.
Looks like it's
all right.
Man, the fairy woods. Let's try going there. No, let's go to the park. Ponygon should be here. It's kind of annoying going back and forth between all these places. Yeah. Okay, so that's right.
Huh, a scrawny one, huh? It seems like you're with Zatch. Well, since you're a scrawny coward like him, then it's a good match.
No.
At any rate, this is where you disappear.
Well, alright. Basically, he's just Zatch. He's just Zatch with an extra move. He's Zatch just with a different combo, basically. Like, that's the only difference, his combo. Let's kill him. You can't defend this.
KO.
And taunt him.
So your strength is at that level. You should go home to the Momota world as quickly as possible. I want to see Zatch's face when he finds out about this.
You will see his face. You'll definitely see his face. Trust me. Okay, now let's go somewhere else. The fairy woods, I think that's where we gotta go next. Okay, no, that is not where we're supposed to go. The circus? Like, I know we don't have to go to middle school. I swear to God, if nothing is here, then I'm going back to the park.
There are Momota in places like this?
There are signs of Momota, without a doubt.
Huh? Zatch? Zatch, it's you! Look, Bulgari! It's Zatch!
Huh? He certainly looks like Zatch. Don't you feel like something's different about him?
You mistook me for that guy. You'll pay for this.
Huh? What are you angry about, Zatch?
Round one.
Warg! Zakaraga! Warg! The way he said it though. Warg!
Zakaraga! you care, Dora.
Zio Zakiru guy. Man, that was really quick. That was fairly quick, actually.
Fugare! Fugare!
Kanchome!
That was too easy. It wasn't even a punishment. Let's go do four. Next!
Ha! Well, well, well. What are we gonna do? Alright, let's go to Dr. Riddles. Oh god, I just really love calling him the Riddler. Like, it's just... Ooh.
Alright.
Nothing. None's here. Whatever. Oh my god. Dude, if there's nothing in the fairy woods, I don't know where to go. Like, this is the problem with the game. Like, we have to go back and forth through all these places and just like... Come on, man. Is it really worth it? Just tell me which place I went to and which place I didn't. No, I'm pretty sure I have to take out Wanray before I take out Zatch. I'm pretty sure. But let's try it anyway. Maybe I'm wrong.
Looks like
nope. Right. I was right. So do we fight Sherry and Brago? We have to fight Sherry and Brago, like. There's no doubt about it. We have to. Nothing.
Looks
alright.
I'm going to try the middle school, and if it is literally there, I am quitting life. Because usually there's nothing there. It's not supposed to be anything there. If something's here.
So you're my opponent.
I swear to God, this team.
Moto kid.
It's Tia!
That guy! That's the kid that looks like Zatch! I met him before!
Well, let's see how much they can resist. Do it, Dufour!
Megumi, be careful! These guys may be our strongest enemies yet! Yep. Round one!
Alright! God dang it. Dude, my nose is starting to actually run again. This sucks. I thought I was better. I thought I was getting better. Zakir. Zakir got. Eat it. Zio Zakiruga. You deserve it. You deserve that.
Nothing but defensive powers and no talent. It's a mystery it survived this long. There's no use in making a face like that, is there? Because this is where you'll disappear.
It's no use making a face like that.
Tia! Tia!
Weaklings like you can barely attack. Your shield will break and disappear. Human, you should be grateful I haven't laid a hand on you.
Human! Human! Oh god, I just love the way he says everything. It's like... Human! Person! Thing! Like, there's so much emphasis for no reason at all. And now we fight Dr. Riddles. I know.
Woohoo! This looks like a strong customer. My name is Dr. Riddles. I'm the marvelous doctor who knows everything.
And I am Kiddo! Ridiculous. We'll defeat them in no time.
Apparently, you're full of confidence. But will it go that way?
Who knows?
Round
one. Alright. Yo, boy, we about to whip you in your own house, son. How you feel? Dude, he laid down on the ground for me, though. Dude, he legitimately laid down on the ground for me to hit him. Yo, what was that? What was he about to do? Like, he just should have let me do that to him. Ah. You mother... Yeah, that's right. You couldn't even activate yours. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked, kid.
KO.
He didn't get that taunt.
Small fry. Let's send him back to the Momoto world.
Zakir.
That rarely plays, by the way. That's why I didn't skip that.
Not even a warm-up. What a boring battle. Then to the final blow.
Wait, there's something you have to do for us. Will you lend us your power?
No.
Ridiculous. The loser must disappear. Those are the rules. Doctor!
Kiddo, I'm sorry.
I'll bring down everyone. Come on, amuse me a little.
We can't amuse you because, you know, you're wrecking everyone. Nothing's there, I'm assuming? Oh.
You over there. You're a Momoto too, aren't you? Act as you should and battle me.
Are you seriously talking to me?
Barry, you might want to run away.
Who's here other than you? Come over here, now!
Be careful, Barry. He's strong.
You gotta love how Gustav's eyes just disappear. Like, his pupils disappear, like, literally.
That smugness. I'll make you regret it. Round one.
Alright, let's go. Oh, ah, dude, what the heck? Dude. Get your Psycho Crusher out of here, son. Ah. Come on, bro! Stop it! Stop the Psycho Crushers! Sir! I'm gonna need you to calm down! Ow! He wrecked me! Dude! I just had him. Yeah, that's right. Eat it. Eat it. You deserve it. You deserve that. What? He used it? Dude, I trapped him in that. How did he use it? Dude, he was literally sitting there. He didn't even recover. How did he activate that? That had to be a glitch. It had to be a glitch. How did he activate it? Like, I'm serious. How did he activate that crap? Now it wants to play. No, seriously, that rarely plays, but now it wants to play like normal.
What's the matter, huh? Those high spirits you had, where did they go?
Oh, they kind of went to his head.
Even the best of the best meet their match. When you return to the Momoto world, at least try to grow up a bit.
Where they at though? Oh my god. Where are my hopes at, bro? Where they at though?
We're done for, Barry. No!
No!
Let's go do four.
No! Just the way he says it. Okay. I think I need to go to Amazon River. So yeah, we're gonna go there. Nothing.
All right.
Okay. Wrong location. Let me go to the castle. Maybe I have to take out. Yeah, maybe I have to take out. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do. I have to take out Zophis. No, nope. Zophis. What the? Dude, where are you? Where are you, Zophis? Like, I swear to God, if I have to go to the circus, no. Actually, I need to go to the Chinese arena.
Looks
all right.
No, I need to go to the Chinese temple. Yeah, for a matter of fact, I need to go to a Chinese temple for sure. I think I know. Like, I fight Wanrei, then I fight Zophis, then I fight Zatch, maybe? Yeah.
Interesting techniques.
Bro, why are you interrupting them? Can't you see they need some quality time? You know, they're training and stuff. This is bonding time, okay?
Leanne. Behind me, Amamoto, and he's strong.
Okay, I'll battle you. You won't disappoint me, will you?
No. Well, he will, actually.
Leanne, I'll show you that I'll protect you at any cost.
We'll be fine, because we're the strongest. Go, Wanrei.
Round one.
Zaki.
Hey! Ah, dude, that hurt! Dude, come on! It's hard to be like that, bro. Well, guess what? You just played yourself. What the heck? What the heck? Dude, he keeps stepping back! Dude, what the heck? He just literally steps back! Ugh. I'm gonna have to spam on you, son. Cause you are getting a little out of hand. Now let's kill him. Let's go. Get your tiger out, and we're gonna mash it. We're gonna mash it out, and let's see who wins. We're gonna mash it out, boy. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought, bro. I mashed it out the most, and you lost. Yeah. You seriously thought you could win?
With this, it'll be final.
Yes, it will.
Wanrei? Wanrei! No!
Interesting technique, but in the end, nothing.
What was that? I'm a Momoto. What do you think I am?
I have no interest in introducing myself to small-time fools. What was that?
Wait, concentrate. He's strong.
If you understand that, you should be better than the others. Will you let me have a little fun?
That line is mine, right back at you. Let's show those jerks their place.
Round one.
Yes, this is the first time you will ever be seeing this stage, by the way. Oh god. Ow! Sir! Get up. Dude, he is seriously such a tryhard, bro. He tried to not let me do my joint. You're one to be irritated. What? No! No! I mashed the crap out of that button! Are you kidding me? No. Yeah, obliterate him. Right now. Goodbye. You deserve that. You freaking deserve that for how annoying you were.
Pretty good, but in the end, they were no match for me. Oh well, I'll make the loser disappear quickly.
This is the only time you'll ever see that portrait, by the way. Oh yeah, and they forgot to record that line, by the way, so that is not anywhere. That is nowhere to be found.
Well, it wasn't a waste of time. I commend you for that.
They sort of lazily dubbed this game to the point where some lines are actually missing.
Too strong. What is this? His strength.
Well. You know what we're gonna have to do now, right? Let's go to the castle. That's the only place we haven't been, so Zophis has to be here. And then we go to the riverbed to fight Zatch. And then we'll get...
It's you. What are you?
A Momoto, obviously.
Surely you're Zophis, aren't you? A worthless, insignificant outcast slinking around. Significant. You don't know what you're talking about, but that's fine. I'll teach you.
It would be good if it gets rid of my boredom. Let's go, Dufour.
Yeah.
Round one.
He knew. Hey, come on, man. Fight fair. Fight me like a man. Dude, he legitimately just ran away like a little wimp, like for real.
Oh.
Obliterate him. Dude, it glitched. It glitched out. It glitched out. I didn't press anything. Dude, it freaking glitched ridiculous. That time.
This is ridiculous. It is I who will control this battle and become king. That's how it must go.
Okay, I will let you be king if you stop vibrating, sir.
You're qualified. You're nothing but trash. It will suit you to lose and disappear.
Yeah.
It's a lie. I don't believe you.
Well, the warm-up is over. Let's go to the next round, Dufour.
All right.
If every opponent I face is this weak, I'll become king in no time.
Now I'm assuming I have to go back to middle school, maybe? Like the middle school? I wonder what's gonna be there. Nothing, probably.
Looks like
nothing. Now where do I have to go? I swear to God, if I have to go back to the park. No, I swear to God, if I have to go back to the castle, I'm done. Like, dude.
Looks like.
Alright.
Oh my god. Dude, please let there be someone here. I really need an opponent right now.
Zeno.
That looks like it'll be helpful. Take it.
For real, all they gave me was points for going back. Like, where are you? I went to the park. The fairy woods. It has to be. Someone has to be in the fairy woods. I wonder who it is, though.
What the?
Zatch.
You've still been living comfortably, Zatch.
Yes. Now, can you please stop vibrating?
You're... This trembling, it won't stop.
I'm your worst nightmare, Zatch. Now it's time for you to suffer.
Round one.
Ah! Rush you! Zashield! Zashield! Zakiriga! Zakiriga! Zaket! Zakiriga! 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 Zaket! Takiroi! Yeah, boy. Eat this. Yeah, this is the end of his story, which is the end of the game. Thank you all for watching.
Zatch!
Yes, this is how everything goes down.
Zatch, I have no intention of destroying your book for now.
Zatch! Like, you immediately follow up that scream with just Zatch.
I need to make you suffer more.
I'll let you survive until the day your worst nightmare comes true.
Oh my god.
Enjoy your useless life.
Dude, it's so weird. It's like... Jesus Christ. The ending is so abrupt, though.
This level's still just not enough.
What do you intend to do now?
Oh, just kill more Momoto.
A short truce. There's something I have to do. Zatch, you should continue to suffer in this horrible human world.
Yes, and that is literally how abruptly it ends. I wasn't joking about that. Oh yeah, this is before they became Bandai Namco. So that's why it just says Bandai Games. Alright. I will see you next time. In Momoto Fury, of course.